जय स्वामीनारायण फ्रेंड्स, हियर वी कंटिन्यू द चैप्टर और क्वाड्रेटिक इक्वेशन, लास्ट टू सम रिमेनिंग प्रॉब्लम सम्स। हियर वी राइट क्वेश्चन वन, दिस योर मोस्ट इंपॉर्टेंट क्वेश्चन। फर्स्ट वी रीड द क्वेश्चन। टू वॉटर टैप्स टूगेदर कैन फिल ए टैंक 9 integer 3 by 8 hours, right? Here we draw the figure. This one be two taps. Two water taps together can fill a tank 9 integer 3 by 8 hours. Here total tank filling the timing is 9 integer 3 by 8 hours. That means 8 9s are 72 plus 3 75 upon 8 hours is the total timing by the two water taps together can fill a tank. Clear? Okay. The tap of larger diameter. One of the tap is, or the diameter is larger. This one. Right? Larger diameter. That means radius is bigger. And second one is smaller diameter. That is radius is smaller. Is it clear? The tap of larger diameter, here we draw smaller taps and here we draw the larger taps. Okay? The tap of larger diameter takes 10 hours less than the smaller one to fill the tank separately. That means if smaller tap can take the timing is suppose 15 hours, so larger taps can fill the tank separately in 5 hours. Because the tap of larger diameter can take 10 hours less than the smaller one to fill the tank separately. If we take smaller tap can take timing 20 hours, larger diameter tap can take timing 10 hours. 20 minus 10. Clear? Okay. Now find the time. Find the time in which each tap can separately fill the tank. Right? So, what's the question? Find the time. This is our question. Find the time in which each tap can separately fill the tank. That means how many hours can take fill the smaller tap and how many hours can take the larger tap's time. Is that clear? Okay. Here we first write the first sentence. Let the time taken by the smaller pipe or smaller tap. Suppose we write here smaller tap. Smaller diameter of the tap. Okay. To fill the tank by X hours. Suppose this one. Repeat. Let the time taken by the smaller tap to fill smaller diameter of the tap to fill the tank by X hours. That means this time here, X hours, right? Suppose 40% of the tank by the smaller pipe, otherwise smaller tap, okay? So, we write here step. That means, what's the meaning of this sentence? Therefore, X hour equal to some part of the tank. X hour equal to one part or some of the part of the tank can fill the smaller diameter, therefore 1 hour equal to question mark. So 1 hour can how many part can fill the tank, right? So therefore cross multiplication, 1 upon x part of the tank can fill the smaller diameter of the tank. Is it clear? This one is most important. Okay, now we discuss larger taps. Now read your question. The tap of larger diameter takes 10 hours less than the smaller one to fill the tank separately. Now therefore, larger tap, otherwise larger diameter, right? Larger diameter takes 10 hours less than, that means X minus 10 hour. Smaller tap can take fill the timing X hour. Therefore, larger tap diameter of the taps can take timing X minus 10 hours. Is that clear? ओके दैट मींस एक्स माइनस टेन आवर इक्वल टू सम पार्ट ऑफ द टैंक बाय कैन फील द लार्जर टैंक राइट एग्जैक्टली सेम स्टेप हियर एक्स माइनस टेन आवर इक्वल टू वन ऑफ द पार्ट ऑफ द टैंक therefore 1 hour equal to question mark so 1 upon x minus 10 hour will be cancelled 1 upon x minus 10 take part of 10 is that clear okay now 1 upon x part of the tank and 1 upon x minus 10 part of the tank but the larger diameter of the tap and here smaller diameter of the tap is that clear okay Now two total taps together can fill a tank. Total time. Therefore, total timing 9 integer 7, 3 by 8. That means 75 upon 8 hours. Again we write here step. 75 upon 8 hours equal to 1 tank total. Therefore, 1 hour equal to how many parts of each tap? Therefore, 1 hour equal to how many parts of this tank? Two taps, right? Therefore, cross multiplication 1 into 1 upon 75, 8 is a numerator, right? So, 8 upon 75. Is that clear? Okay. Now total timing is two taps is equal to 75 upon 8 hours but this part is called hours now here this one is part of tank some part of the tank and this larger diameter some part of the tank and here also some part of the tank in 8 upon 75 timing okay now total time sum of this two equal to this one 1 upon x plus 1 upon x minus 10 equal to 8 upon 75. First we take LCM in left side. So we take LCM x into x minus 10 cross multiplication. X minus 10 plus x equal to 8 upon 75. X plus x 2x minus 10 upon open the bracket x square minus 10x equal to 8 upon 75. Whole equation is divisible by 2 in numerator. So 2 is the common. So x minus 5 upon x square minus 10x equal to 4 upon 75. Whole equation is divisible by 2. So 2 is the common. So x minus 5 here 4. Denominator will be same x square minus 10x and 75. Now cross multiplication. 75x. Minus 75 5s are 7 5s are 35 350 75 5s are and 5 5s are 25 350 plus 25 375 here 4x square and minus 40x is that clear now in this two term we take right side so first we write 4x square now 75x in right side so here positive we take right side so negative Minus 75 and minus 40 minus 150x and 375 will be positive. Okay, this is our quadratic equation. Now first multiply by this two number 375 multiply by 4. 375 multiply by 4. Factor of 375. First of all divide 375. 125. Right, and 125 is the cube of 5. Right, so 5 5s are 25, 25 5s are 125, 125 3s are, and here 2 2s are. Okay, now sum of these two factor is 115. Check your 5 5s are 25, 25 3s are 75, 5 2s are 10, 10 2s are 20, not possible, 5 3s are 15, 15, 2's are 30, 30, 2's are 60. Yeah. This one. 5, 3's are 15, 15, 2's are 30, 30, 2's are 60. And here 5, 5's are 25. 60 into 25. Multiply this, that means this one. But here sum of these two is 85. Or sum of these two factor is
not possible, that is.
Okay. 5 5s are 25, 25 5s are 125, 125 3s are. Yeah, and 2 2s are 4. Okay. Check another possibility. 5 5s are 25, 25 4s are. Right.
5 5s are 25, 25 2s are 50, 50 2s are 100.
Right? And 5 3s are 50. Right? Possible? This one say 5 5 3s are 15. Okay? And 375 4s are, yeah, 1500. Right? That means 15 into 100.
Okay, so 4x square minus 100x minus 15x plus 375. Okay, now common. 4x is the common, so x minus 25. Again, same bracket, x minus 25, minus 15 will be common. So x minus 25 and 4x minus 15 equal to 0.
Okay, that means x equal to 25, and second answer x equal to 15 by 4. Okay, now check our answer. First one answer is x equal to 25. Put here 25, 1 upon 25, right? 25 minus 10, 1 upon 50. If an answer is 8 upon 75, then one answer is possible. Other possibility, you can check here also. Put here. This one. First one, x hours. That is 25 hours. Right? And second one is 25 minus 10. 15 hours. Okay. Next possibility. Suppose 15 by 4 hours. Smaller diameter. 15 by 4. And here, put here 15 by 4. So 15 by 4 minus 10, 4, 10, 4 is a 40, 40 is the bigger number. So 10, 15 by 4 is not possible, right? You can check here also directly. Okay, so 25 hours. That means the time taken by the smaller tap to fill the tank is 25 hours. Therefore, the time taken by the larger tap to fill the tank by 25 minus 10 is 15 hours. Is that clear? So this sum is very important, and three step is this important, right? First step, second step, and third step. Then we try to equation. So we got the quadratic equation. Is that clear? Okay. Now we discuss the second question. A rectangular park is to be designed whose breadth is 3 meter less than its length. So first we draw the rectangular park, right? Rectangular park. Here this is your breadth and here length. Okay. A rectangular park is to be designed whose breadth is 3 meter less than its length. So suppose length is, let x meter be the length of rectangular park. Therefore, breadth equal to 3 meter less, x minus 3 meter. Okay. So first, here x meter and here x minus 3 meter. Is it clear? Okay. Now first we find the area. Area equal to length into breadth. So length x meter, breadth x minus 3 meter. So x square minus 3x meter. Is that clear? Okay. Now its area is to be 4 meter square more than, that means rectangular park area is 4 meter more than area of a park that has already been made in the shape of an isosceles triangle with its base as the breadth of the rectangular park. Here, this one.
this breadth of the rectangular part. Now here we draw the triangle. But condition is what? This is your isosceles triangle. That means these two sides are equal. Right? Okay? Again repeat the sentence. Its area, that means rectangular area, is to be 4 meter square more than the area of a park that has already been made in the shape of an isosceles triangle with its base, that means isosceles triangle's base, as the breadth of the rectangular part. Okay, that means here isosceles triangle base, its breadth of the rectangular part. Okay, of the rectangular part. And of altitude is 12 meter. Now here altitude is 12 meter. Altitude are always perpendicular to the opposite side of the triangle. 12 meter. Okay, now first, next we find area of the triangle. Area of triangle, 1 half base into altitude. Base is x minus 3 meter. And altitude is 12 meter. Right? So 2 6 are 12. So 6 into x minus 3 equal to 6x minus 18 meter square. This is your rectangular park area and this is your triangle area. Now what's the relation between these two? X square minus 3x, and here 6x minus 18. Again read the question. Its area is to, its, that is rectangular park area. Rectangular park area is to be 4 meter square more than the area of a triangle. That means this triangle area is 4 meter more. If triangular park area is 10 meter square, so rectangular park is 10 plus 4, 14 meter square. Is that clear? Now simplify. X square minus 3x, 6x we take left side, minus 6x plus 18, n minus 4 equal to 0. So x square minus 9x, 18 minus 4, 14. Now splitting the 14 factor, 7 2's are, x minus 7, x minus 2. Right? So x equal to 7 and x equal to 2. Length are always greater than breadth, right? It's rule. Okay, so length is 7 meter, breadth is 7 minus 3, 4 meter. Therefore, here last we sentence write it, length is 7 meter and breadth is 7 minus 3, 4 meter. 2 meter x equal to 2 is not possible. If we take x equal to 2 meter length, then breadth is 2 minus 3 negative number. Right, so here we write not possible. Therefore, the length of the rectangular park is 7 meter and breadth of the rectangular park is 7 minus 3, 4 meter. Is that clear? Here we complete the chapter quadratic equation. Is that clear? Okay, thank you very much.